Now, unfortunately, Tommie's mother, Samantha, is unable to be here today. I'm just gonna speak with you, Tommie. I know that in watching the show, it looks like you and your mother have some deep, unresolved issues. What was your relationship like with her when you were younger?
It was great. I'm like kind of done with
Tommie, sit down. I don't want you to be done. Come back. Please talk to us, Tommie.
I'm not about to sit down here and break down about my mother in front of these bitches. I'm not about to show them my weakness. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm gonna take somebody's mother head off.
She ain't
you get it? Like, I'm not, and I'm trying to be the bigger person. I'm trying to move in a different direction. The first thing somebody got to say to me, you know what I'm saying, out of the way, and I'm talking about something that's really, you know, in my heart hurt me, it's not gonna be good.
All right, I know this is difficult for her. Her situation with her mother is still ongoing. Mama D, I know that you tried to help them mend their relationship at your barbecue. Do you know how things went so south?
It just happened so fast. You know, Deb asked Tommie's mom, just hear her out, because she needs to be able to get what's in her out. Tommie's mom stopped her in midstream, and it just went left.
You have something to say?
You know, I hate she not at here, because I wanted to say this while she was here, but I noticed she says her mom sent her to juvenile a long time ago, and she been going to jail ever since. So I really saw where she was coming from with that, because my mama did me like that. But I didn't dwell on it. So it's like, she just got to understand. They got to, like, both let it go, because I'm emotional about it, too.
Wow.
So we want to just be honored our mother and father, even though they didn't do out their best. You know what I'm saying?
I love Dime, y'all. Dime is so real. Beyond the pink wig, beyond the eyelashes and the highlight, she is so real. I didn't like Dime at first because she was so flamboyant, but I really like Dime. I really do. Okay.
Oh, no. So, I just want her to do
that. Mama, she's trying to say that, so I hope she's listening backstage. Tommie, thank you so much for coming back.
Thank you.
I appreciate your bravery in coming back and speaking with us. How are things with you and your mom right now?
It's not good. Basically, when I told them, like, I want to bring my mom on here, you know what I'm saying? Because I look at Rashida's mom and Scrappy mom and all their mom, like, pretty much support them. So basically, whatever we was going through, I didn't think that she would bring it to the show or whatever when she went to her first interview. And then it was just like, we need an emergency scene. Like, she go all crazy. Like, I guess she thought that that's what these people want to see, so she was going to portray that.
Serious? You think that's cool? Take her back?
You think it's cool for you to say just say
what the I said to you? I ain't saying nothing but the to you, dog.
Leave, bitch.
See that? I'm sorry, when your mom calls you out of your name like that, it makes you lose respect. Parents, I don't care how old you get or when your kids grow up, we will always be your kids. Always be your kids. Don't do that stuff, please, y'all. If y'all got kids, when they grow up, I don't care how crazy life get, don't do that shit. Don't treat them like some regular chick off the street or some dude off the street. It's just not cool. Okay, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Getting close, you know what I'm saying? But when that scene happened, like, she moved out, and it's been, like, really f***ed up since then. But I really love my mom, and I thank her because I knew fraud. I knew scamming. I knew that from my mama and the women that I was around. My old heads was scammers, you know what I'm saying? They wasn't hoes. I have respect, and I could thank my mama for that. I'm not a show-off. I'm not a bragger. You know what I'm saying? Y'all look at those videos that people falsely motherfucking making. No, I've been this person. And the same people, the same things that they flip, they applauded me on. They applauded me on not being a hoe. And that was KK. I want you for my son. I want you to marry my son because I see the way you move. That was KK. You understand what I'm saying? I'm just trying to win, baby. That's it.
I see you're emotional. We want you and KK to be able to resolve whatever's going on. Now, KK couldn't be here this evening because she recently had surgery, but we do have her remotely.
Y'all see that look? She was like, surgery? Sound like a lie to me. Okay.
KK, can you hear us?
Tommie is an actress, and she got everybody on that stage fooled, period. So I'm not gonna play the game with Tommie.
KK, how much I have to say about you, dog? How much can I really say about you right now? I ain't even gonna chop you. You supposed to be my old head, bitch. You supposed to be kicking me, bitch.
What's gonna happen
to you? You sound crazy. What's gonna happen to me? You know I love trouble. I'm a man of trouble, bitch. I'm not going to that. It's my turf, bitch.
This is escalating.
Tommie, I'm gonna let her have her her moment to tell us her side. Yes, please, go ahead. All right, Tommie, we need to have KK talk.
You the rat, bitch, and y'all know where the f- I'm at.
Bitch, I know where you at.
This is not good at all.
Atasha, Atasha C. Jefferson, say that. That's my name. Tomboy Tosh. You get it, bitch.
All right. KK, let me ask you.
It's just a shame that it went to the left like
it's
that.
It's very left.
Because KK did bring you to the show.
You guys had a pretty good relationship. How do we get to this place?
The Mama D scene at Mama D's house. Tommie texts me the same night talking about she's gonna kill my dog, cut my dog into pieces, pour my dog on my grave, and f*** on me. I didn't respond.
Okay.
And when I didn't respond to that, a week later, she back on the Instagram. And then when I air her ass out, she thinks she can whoop every motherfucking body.
You're telling me that you responded by airing Tommie out on social media with the video of your own.
Exactly.
Where do we go from here?
If Tommie apologized to me publicly, if Tommie finally says out of her mouth, thank you for changing my life, thank you for taking me to Love and Hip Hop, I ain't never asked the bitch to thank me before, but the bitch need to thank me because she don't appreciate me. If What's the bitch up? Don't do that, oh, wow. The bitch is going to jail.
See, y'all, be careful who you let in your life. What do y'all think? Like, this whole KK and Tommie situation, like, what do y'all think? I mean, Tommie's mom, that situation is a very sensitive subject. So, to bring that on the show, and now you asking her to apologize to you for threatening to kill your dog, otherwise she going to jail, I don't know, y'all. What do y'all think? Like, I can't.